No green peace. I wonder who this enemy's going to be. I'm guessing it's going to be Two-Face. Okay, Alfred. I'm heading for the forest in the Gotham City suburban district.
The forest?
Recently, there has been an unusual increase in the number of trees in the area. Also, there have been reported sightings of bizarre plant life. Okay, bizarre plant life, that's better. Just more trees. If it gets out that this is the work of Poison Ivy, we'll have a major panic on our hands.
I believe you are correct. And good luck, sir.
Oh, and I can't select stars or plastic explosives. Okay. Well, I'll take the gas mask, flashlight, and x-ray goggles once again. They may come in handy this time. Alright then, let's... What? Okay, I'm hitting the punch button, and my batarangs are coming out. Oh, you know what? Alright, I see. Let me just deal with her. Do you actually get back up, or, unlike the other enemies, are you done for a... you get back up? Okay. Alright, so, that kind of makes sense. So, the reason why I'm not allowed my super batarangs or the bombs... oh, damn, you're both following me, aren't you? Unfortunately, it's a little bit difficult spraying you when you're stood below me. I'm spraying just above your head. Okay, hopefully she's not following me anymore. Ooh! Okay. Hello, worm thing. I think I know how to deal with you. Just hit that weak point. Okay, let's back up. Oh, he's useless. He's useless and he's done. Okay, before I run into any more women. So, straight away, I was thinking, that's weird, I'm fighting against a woman. Doesn't Ivy usually get men under her grasp using her hypnotizing powers over men? And, yeah, she just has them do her bidding with no regards to their safety or anything like that. Okay, another worm. But no, it's women instead, that's a little weird. And then that's why I couldn't select the special batarangs or the bombs. It's because they actually do damage to enemies and knock them out. And you can't have Batman fighting a woman. You can't have that. Violence against women? What are you, crazy? So, yeah, we can't select those. Okay, that's it. There's another one coming up. It was the end of the screen. So I thought another worm tendril thing was coming my way, but no. Oh god, am I going to have to do platforming? With the constant threat of falling to my doom. And yeah, so instead of punching, I just throw batarangs out. Can I grab them still? I'll find out if I come across any more. So yeah, that's a little weird. Instead of men under Ivy's control, she's got women who are just environmental activists doing this of their own free will, I guess? Maybe? Okay, how do I... well, if I actually managed to... okay, let's try grabbing. Let's try... sort of. I mean, they kick away from me instantly, but if they're stood next to a ledge, it works out to my favour. Okay, no. I almost jumped off. Jeez. So Batman grabs hold of these stumps, but he doesn't grab hold of the branches. They're a little bit too spiky and thin. Okay, so... a little bit more forwards, there we go. And, yep, I don't mind if you keep kicking me in the chest, doing damage to me. It's not a lot of damage. And there you go, bye-bye. So yeah, no violence towards women. You can't just punch them in the face. The better option is to fling them off to their doom, falling to their deaths. That's, much better. Ooh, hello! Yeah, bye-bye to you. Bye-bye. Yeah, Batman's jumping. It sucks. But luckily, whilst he's not able to jump very far, he does grab hold of those stumps and pulls himself up. Yeah, I'm just killing all these women. Can't punch them in the face, but I can kill them. Jeez. Up you go, don't fall back down. Okay, just making sure I've got everything lined up nicely. Alright, just a... Jesus. Just a platforming section, except all the trees are toppling down. Okay. Ooh. Oh, man. And actually, why are the trees toppling down? Doesn't Ivy consider them her children? She's actually sacrificing them. She's so hell-bent on killing me. Alright. You drop down onto that vine. Okay, I need to keep moving because they'll stand up in a second. Okay, just keep moving. Bye-bye. Ooh, yep. Yep. Okay, so those vines are a little bit messed up. They start drooping down towards those spiky vines below. And whilst Batman's armor is good enough to take a bit of gunfire, apparently he can't walk over thorns without taking damage. So yeah, let's get my grappling hook out in case I need to... Oh yeah, these ones are... Yep. Well, that didn't work out exactly as I wanted it to, but good enough. Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna have to do... I'm just gonna have to jump and hope that this is going to bring me somewhere. There we go. Ooh, Christ! No! Oh God, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. It's scary. Okay, how do I... Because I don't think I can make that jump. Do I need to work my way back? Oh, I'm going to end up falling and dying. Because I need to either jump to the right... he's not going to make that jump, though. Ah, if only he could pull himself all the way up. And look at that bat grapple. It's not actually connected to the limb of the tree. Yeah, if only Bats would pull himself all the way up and then actually clamber on top of that branch, that'd be fine. But, okay, let's... No! Oh, well. Ah, luckily. Okay, do I just need to run forwards and hope for the best? I think run forwards and hope for the best. Screw it! Oh, there's land down here. Jesus. Oh, and there's thorns there. Okay, I'm getting myself slowly wrecked. Because I'm... There we go, Jesus. Oh, I need some health. Alright, just keep moving forwards. Jeez! Okay. Oh God, even the land is working against me. How does Ivy have control of the ground? Oh, this is horrible. This is horrible. Okay, well, I'm at the next part of the stage then. At the very least. Oh boy. Oh, and... Damn it. Well, at least I get to start this stage out with full health, so at least there's that. Oh boy. Oh, and obviously full items as well. Ooh, Jesus! Okay, well that's a thing now. Ooh, come on! No! This is... Ah, and of course... The ladies show up right in front of the pits. Oh God, hey Ivy, why are you doing this? The human world doesn't understand the feelings of the plant world, so I'll teach you. I don't like the sound of that. Okay, Am I fighting against a giant plant? Damn it, bats. Yep, that's a giant plant in the shadow. It's true. The destruction of the environment is a tragedy. But it's wrong of you to threaten the human world.
I don't care about the human world.
And neither does he. Okay, so hit the flower. He's got a much greater reach than those tendrily things. Okay, alright, I've got no health, but at least I now know what to do. I'll just stay back here until Ivy comes out to play. And then I'll get wrecked. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Ah, damn it.
You're nothing. Plant power is everything.
Oh, I don't know about that, Ivy. I'm thinking bat power is everything. And damn it, I forgot. Once you go to the continue screen, it starts you out at the beginning of the stage. And I think I'll just take the gas mask with me this time, in case the plant starts spewing out toxins or whatever. I don't think the infrared or the torch or flashlight will come in handy. If I haven't had to use them for the rest of the stage, I probably won't have to use them here at the end of it. And yeah, so I'll cut back to me getting to the end of the stage and actually fighting against Ivy and her pet plant. I'll obviously include any footage if I die. Oh, and I don't actually have to switch gadgets, do I? Because punching is... throw batarangs. Oh, yep, he's down. 3 hits and he's down. Okay, so I'm back at this area, and I think I figured out the best way to deal with these ladies. It's to just throw a batarang in their face and go on my merry way. Stuns them for like half a second, and even though I prefer to stun them for a lot longer than that, I can't actually defeat them forever unless I just knock them off a platform, and that's not really an option here unless I go past them, turn around, and then knock them into the thorn pits. So yeah, just stun them. And then I'll run away like a big coward. But there's no running from you, Ivy. You are going down. Okay, so I'll stay back here, and I'm not even going to block this time. I'm just gonna see if he reaches the end of his rope before hitting me. And yeah, he does. I mean, he's basically tickling my face with those petals, but he's not actually hitting. Ooh. Was he... Okay, let's just try avoiding her attacks for a bit. Just avoid them. And by just avoid them, I mean get hit by a couple. Okay, does she just do this forever? Yeah, I'm not getting any chance to actually hit her. It looks like I should, but... Oh, do I... I think I have to hit the monster. Okay, so move forwards when she's throwing those darts until she decides to run away. And then when he opens his mouth, yeah, then he takes damage. Oh, you can actually move! So why would you then go back to where you can't hit me anymore? You moron. And yeah, I'll just run away again. You move back to where you can no longer hit me. Okay, well, I figured this out. Ooh, he's going a bit crazy now. Going a bit crazy. Okay, I don't think I can hit him at the moment. Okay. How long do I need to do this before Ivy comes out to play and I get a chance at... I think I've just got to... Well, I'm not hitting him still. And I'm done. Well, at least now I know what to do. So, I've got 2 lives to do it. Although, you know, it's not actually going to take me two lives to do it. I'll manage it this time. Alright, so now we begin with the practice fight, the warm-up bout, where not much actually happens, because all his attacks are completely worthless. If he just moved forwards a foot or two, they'd actually be a danger to me, but... I mean, I get he's trying to shield Ivy, but then all she needs to do is move a foot or two forwards with him. It's not like she's rooted to the ground. Like, that would be the explanation for why he can't hit me, but he can move forwards as well. And I don't know why I'm gendering a plant. There we go. Okay, so now we're on to the proper fight where everything goes crazy. And yes, okay, I was going to say, looking at what I'm doing, I think I'm hitting the tendril rather than him. And yeah, that was definitely the case. So yeah, I can make contact with him and do damage. Ah, damn it, that spore just got me. Ooh. And let's see. Yeah, all her attacks are really high up. And she doesn't adjust for it, even when I'm crouched down. Okay, I've got this. I've figured it out. It's... Jeez, I shouldn't have moved forward then, but luckily I stopped just before he could have hit me. Oh, that one should have got him. It didn't hit the tendril, it hit him. Come on. Ooh, jeez. Okay, so sometimes when he moves forwards and doesn't attack, it will reach me. Okay, I'm hitting the tendril over and over. Oh, that one should have gotten him as well. Ah, man, I keep getting tagged by those spores. And I don't know how long I need to do this for before I take off his health. Because there's no health bar for him. Ah, my poor little bat feet keep getting hit by the spores. Okay, when's he going to wilt? Ooh. Ooh. I keep thinking, like, at some point, she's going to come out of hiding and it's going to be a me versus Poison Ivy fight. And I won't regenerate any health or anything. And I'll be in a really, really bad position. Oh, come on, when's he going to be done? I've got so Oh, there we go, I can't control Batman anymore, so this is the end of that. Yeah. He's done. Oh, is Poison Ivy done as well? Yeah!